November 10th game was the last time that the Express had lost. That was a 2-0 score in favor of the Powell River Kings, and that game has some similarities to this one here tonight. And certainly Powell River was trying to be physical with the Express on that Sunday afternoon. As a deflection scores! No shutout for Caron tonight. It's going to be the first BCHL goal for Nolan Wall as he redirected the wide head shot, and it's a 5-1 game.